Grace here, and we are about to have another cardio interval workout. So today is add-on day. Yes, I love add-on day. So we'll do a little cardio, and then we'll do a little break with some toning. Then we'll do another combination, go back to the top, do number one, number the second combination, and then take a break with a little cardio, with a little interval toning. And then at a third, go back to the top, one, two, three. That's how it works. Good, so just start marching. I need you to make sure you have some room. You have some good shoes. If you want a drink of water, go get it. Bring it close, whatever you like. If you have a set of weights, feel free to go get them. Good. Or just a heavy object around the house. Good. Not your dog, that's kind of wiggly. Good, roll your shoulders forward. Roll around, open up your back, good. Every time we go through, right now just relax. Every time we go through, you can modify any way you like. You can go higher, you can go lower, you can go slower, you can take a pause. You can always just come back to a march, or a jog, or a jump rope, or just a twist. Whatever you like. Roll your shoulders back. Open your chest. Loosen up your shoulders. Good. Two more. And relax. March it wide. Wide. Good. We're getting that heart rate up. Warming up together. Four. Three. Two. Bring your feet together. Four. Three. Two out, two in. Out, two. In, two. So two wide steps. Two narrow. Good. You can come forward. You can go out to the side with that wide step. One more. Four. Three. Two. Step touch to your right. So step and tap. Good. Reach, pull those arms in. Warm up that upper back. Now, anytime we do this step touch, you can go wider, you can go lower, or just stay up. Your workout, make it work. Ready? Step. Hand curl. Good. There is no wrong. Good. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Just step touch. Four. Three. March wide. Plant your feet. Plie squat. Go straight down up. Torso nice and straight. Chest high, shoulders back, pulse down. Three, one, two, three. Do that again. One, two, singles. Down, up, two. Good. Shift your weight right, left. Right, left, left arm. Reach across, shoulder height, and pull it back. Go up overhead. Four, three, two. No arms, just relax. Keep your legs going. Right arm, reach across, shoulder height, pull it back. Good. Go up overhead. In four, and three, two, and relax. Four, three, in the center, plie squat. Straight down up. Good. March it wide, right leg. Good. Bring your feet in together. Good. I want you to explore all the way around your body. Four, three, giving heels front. Push down, right, left. Good. Four, three, now bicep curl and knees. Good, lift it up. Abs tight, chest high, ready? Tap on the floor on the side and pull it across, pull. Good. And four, three, tap back, push forward. Four, good. So that is all of our dimensions. March in place. Good. I hope that heart rate came up just a little bit. You're starting to feel a little warmer. I guess that answer was a yes. Four, three, march wide again. Here we go. Anytime you need to take a break, just take it. Anytime you need that drink, just grab it. Bring it in. Four, three, two, out, two, in. Out, in. Seven. Six, five, good. at your feet. Give me four squats. Sit back. Three. Two. Now march left. Good. So this is how we're going to change lead on this first combination by doing those squats. Watch wide. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Feet together. Four. Three. Two. Out. Two. In. Eight. Seven. Good. Six. Five. Nice. Four. Three. Two. Just march in place. Four. Three. Plant your feet or squats. Four. Three. Two. Sit back. March. Right leg. March. March wide. Four. Three. Feet together. Four. Three. Two. Out. Two. In. Four. Three. Now you can keep it just like this, or you can jog it. Four, three, two, march in place. Up to you on that jog. Marching is just fine. This time, we're gonna tap out wide, march wide, three, and then that left foot will tap, march three, left, right foot taps. Ready? In four, three, three out, one tap. One, two, three, tap. One, two, three, tap. Good. Do it again. If you like, you can give me a hop on the tap. Up to you. Or not. One more. Good. March in place. Doesn't matter the leg. Plant your feet. Squat. Four, three, two, we're adding on. Two down, two up. I told you it's add-on day, yeah? I didn't tell you we're gonna add squats, yeah? That's why we only did four. Good, two down, two up, two down, ready? March, left leg, left. March it wide. Four, three, two, bring your feet together. Four, three, two out, two in. Now, if you like, jog it so that weight is going harder on that left lead now. That's why we switch leads. Four, three, two, march in place. Good. Next part is when we did the three out. So it'll be left, right foot tap in four. Four, three, left, right, left. March wide. One, two, three, tap. Add a hop if you like. Six more. Five more. Up to you on the hop. Four more. Good. Three more. Two more. Last time. March it in. Doesn't matter the leg, because we're going to do those squats. Ready? Plant your feet. Sit back. Four. Three. Two. Here we go. Two down, two up. Down two. Lift two. Down two. Sit way back. Good. You're going to sit down on that couch. Oh, that couch is really low. Good. And march it right. Good. All right. Your second combination. Good. We're not going to take a break for the arms yet. Step touch to your right. Just step and tap. Now make this as wide as you can. Reach and pull it in. Four. Three. Two. Step and curl. For eight, seven, as low as you can. Six, five, four, three, two, step touch again. Four, three, good, big tap back, tap, skate. you like. You can take it a little bit lower. You can leap side to side. Up to you. Or just take it wide, low as you can. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Hamstring curl. I slipped on a banana peel. Did you see that? Where'd that come from? Four more. Four. Three. Two. Are you ready? Skate. Big tap back. Eight. Now, you can hop this if you like. Better than I can. Four. Three. Two. March. Right leg. Good. So now, we're going to take it from the top. March wide. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Bring your feet together. Good. Two out, two in. Jog if you like. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Here we go. Three out. One tap. One, two, three. Tap. Good. One more time. March in place. Just march. Any leg. Plant your feet. Squats. Sit back. Bring it up. Three. Two, remember? Two down, two up. Down two. Lift two. Down two. Weight in your heels. Body weight back. Two more. Down two. One more. This count. Get ready. Down three. Up one. Down. Two. Three. Lift up. Down. Two. Three. Two more. Please. Down. Two. Three. One more. Down, two, now march, left, left. March wide, eight, seven, six, five, four. Lift those knees, feet together. Two out, two in, eight, seven, good. Jog it if you like. Four more, oh watch. Four, and three. Two, are you ready? Three wide, one tap. One, two, three. Just one more time, each side. March in place. Any leg. Plant your feet, squats. Four, three, two. Two down, two up. Down for two, lift up two. Down two, lift up two. Down two, lift, two, down two, ready? Three down, one up. Now next time through, we'll do fewer each set of reps for the squats. Bring it up, down, two, three, last one. Down, two, and march right. Here we go. Step touch to your right. Step and tap, reach and pull. Good. Four more. Now make it wide, make it low. Good. If you like, leap side to side. Hamstring curl, nice and low. Seven. Six. Bend those knees. Four, if you can. And three. Two, you ready? Big, tap back. Eight. Good. At that hop, if you like. Four more. Four. Three. Two. March. In place. March. Good. Four. Three. Tap to the side. Breathe in. Tap. Tap. Now put some weight in your heels. Give me those jumping jack arms. Good. If you like, it's a full jack. If not, low jack. Good. Four more. Four. Three. Two. March in place. Now, instead of a march, you can give me a little jog or a jump rope. And you can jump that rope any way you like. Knees. Taps. Little skips. Or twists. two legs. Good. Low jack, right leg. Low. Now keep it low for a reason. Four, three, give me two on the right. Two. Two again. Two. Singles. Now if you're taking it high, those two, if you two out, two in. March in place. Got it? We're gonna do that piece again. Four, three, jacks, higher low. Low is like this, or high, up to you. Four, three, two. Now two each side, or two out, two in. Yes? Three more. Two more. One more. Good. March in place. Good. If you can, jump your rope any way you like. Good. Arms and legs. Good. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Give me knees front, right leg. Knees, good. Give me a bicep curl, or both, or opposite arm. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, march, or jog, or jump your rope. Four, three, knees, right, left. Four, three, take it a little bit wider. Two, squat, down and up. Down for two, sorry. Lift up for two. Knees right, left. Right, left, right. Squats down two. Lift two. Knees right, left. Hup, hup. Squat two counts. Down for two. Lift. Knees right, left. Just single. Down two. Squats. Good. Lift two. Knees. Right. Squat two counts. Knee right, left. Squat down two, bring it up two, knee, knee, squat for two, knee and knee, 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 down for two, lift up two, knee, knee, down for two, march in place, four, three, knees right, left, good, no arms, we're going to change the arms again. Because we're going to change the count on those knees. Four knees right. Four. Three. Four on the left. Four right. Elbows down. Four. Three. Four left. Four. Three. Two more. Knees right. Four. Three. Four on the left. Four on the right. Four on the left. Nice job. March or jog. Good job. How you doing? Good. Remember we started that combo with some jacks. That's where we're going. Four, three, jacks. High or low. Eight, seven, six, five. I'm gonna count faster. Four, three, two each side, or two out, two in. One more time, just one. Knees, push it up. Good. Or bicep, or single arm. Four, three, two, four, and pull down. Four, three, four left. Did I forget something? Oh, no, I didn't. Four right, four, three, four left, I change the order. Single knees. Good, ready? Two squats, two countdown squats, sorry. Knees, single, right, left. Right, left, two down, two lift. Knees, right, left. Right, left, right, let's do two. Two down, sorry. Two knees each leg. Right, left, two squats, squat two. I'll get it yet. Bring it up. Good. Knee. I again, knee, down two, lift for two, arch it right, good job. Sorry about that, couldn't make up my mind. I didn't like the beat count there. Good, from the top, arch wide, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, feet together. Two out, two in. High or low? Three more. Two. Three wide. One tap. One, two, three. One more time. March in place. Any leg you got. Squat. Sit back. Four. Three. Weight in your heels. Yes. Two. Two down, two up. Down two. Lift two, down two, three down, one up, down, two, three, lift, down, two, now down, one, up, three, down, lift, just one more, good, ready, march, left leg, lift, march it wide, four, three, feet together. Two out, two in. Four. Jog if you like, yes. Two. Three wide, one tap. One, two, three. Last time, this side. March in place. Any leg, sit back in those heels. Squat, down, lift. Three. First set is gonna be four. Two down, two up, if I can remember. Down two. Lift two, down two, down three, up one, down two, three, lift, down two, now down one, up three, down, slow, slow, bring it up, good, march, right leg, four, three, step touch, reach and hold, make it wide, take it low. Good. Four. Three. Two. Step. Hand curl. Just four. Four. Three. Two. Big skate. Tap that. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. March. Right leg. Ready? Jacks. High or low? Four, three, two, or double count. Two. One more time. Good. March in place. Four, three, knee singles. So either one arm, or pull down, or push up, or bicep curls. Good. I got four more counts out of you from just that cue. Four knees, roll down. Four, three, four right. Four, three, four on the left. Four on the right. Four, three, march in place. Good, we're gonna do some bicep curls. So if you have some weights, grab those weights. If you don't have weights, we're gonna do the same thing with or without those weights. Good, find your balance on your feet. Good, arms at the side, relax your shoulders. Chest is high, ready? Curl up, one, down, three. Up, down, two, release. Now if you don't have weights, just resist, you can do it. Lift, down. If you have weights and they're too heavy, alternate your arms. Lift, down, three more. Or put them down. Two more. Lift, down. One more. Great job. And relax. Put those weights off to the side. Yes. We're almost done. Four, three. Tap back. Push forward. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. We're going to turn side to side. Eight. You can either punch or push. Or push down. Whatever feels good. Four, three, tap it back. place. That was it. Arch wide. Four, three. Feet together. Two out, two in. Four. Jog if you like, yes? Two. Three wide, one tap. One, two, three. One more time. March in place. Squat singles, down and up. Down, two up. Down two, lift two, down, three, down, two, three, up one, sorry. Down, two, now down one, up three, down, good. Last time, good. And march, left leg, left, marching wide. Four, three, feet together. Two out, two in. Four, jog if you like. Three, two, three wide, one tap. One, two, three. Just one more each side. March in place. Plant your feet or squats. Four, sorry, three, two. Two down, two up. I was going down four. Down two, lift two. Down two, down three, up one. Down, two, three, lift up. Down, two, now down one, up three. Down, lift, two, last time. Down, and march on the right. Four, three, step touch. Wide and low, leap if you like. Two more, hand curl. Four, three, two, tap it back, skate. Four, three, two, march in place, good. Knees opposite arm or bicep. Three, two, four knees, elbows. Four, three, four on the left. Four, three, four on the right. Four, three, four on the left. Good, are you ready? Low jack or high. Four, three, two, tap it back. Four, three, two, side to side. Four, three, two, march in place. How'd you do? Good cardio. My heart rate's up. Good. Scale of 1 to 10. Did you make it to a 7? I hope so. At least a 6. Maybe an 8. Good job. If you have some weights, grab them. Bicep and tricep coming up. If you do not have weights, you can do these without your weights. Curl, two up, two down. Lift for two, down for two. Lift two, down, gotta breathe. Lift two, you can alternate. You can put those weights down. Four more. Lift two, down, three more. It's okay to let that heart rate drop. Good, but keep breathing. Do not hold your breath. I can't give you first aid right now. Although you know, I don't like to show off. Arms down. Good, bring those arms behind the back. Palms face the body, bend the elbows. Two counts, go up. So up for two, down for two, like a tricep dip. Six more. Lift two, down, five more. Lift two, good, four more. Lift two, down, three more. Lift two, two more. Lift two, last one. Lift two, and relax, shake out those arms. All right, bring those arms behind the back. Good, I'm gonna turn my back on you. Don't go away. We're gonna lift the right arm up, lower it down, and left arm. Let's go. Right, and left, and right and left. Oh, you're still here. Right, both arms if you can. If you don't like that, well, if you can't or it doesn't feel good, then go back to the singles. Now, nobody likes this. Good, not even me. Ready? And relax, yes. Put the weights down. Nice job. So that got to your shoulder. When you get to the top of the motion, you get that tricep as well. Bring that right arm across. Stretch out shoulders and triceps. We are done, folks. And you did an awesome job. And tell that person next to you, you did a fabulous job as well. Good. Arm behind the head. Reach for your spine. Hold it right there. Great job. And relax. Good. So this was good cardio. Good for your heart and lungs. Burn calories. Raise your metabolism. Boost your immune system. Good for your brain and spinal cord health. Good. Bring that hand behind the head. Reach for your spine. Good. Also, we got rid of stress. You pounded on those bones and joints, which is so very important. Good. It's never too early to work on those bones. Good job. And relax. Now, right foot forward slightly. Foot flexed, knee soft, hips up and back. Good. Push into those hips. Stretch out those hamstrings. You want to keep that head up above the heart. Good. No passing out. Good. Now, if you need more of a stretch, just stay here. Otherwise, we're going to switch it up. Good. Foot flexed, hips up and back, knees soft, toes up. Chest is reaching forward, but that head is up above the heart. And relax. Good job. Clasp your hands in front. Press forward. Round your back. Bring your arms up. Reach for the ceiling. Bring the arms down. Hands behind the back. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Clasp those hands. Open that chest. And relax. Big, deep breath. Inhale. Raise up. And exhale. One more time. Big inhale. Good. Nice job. As I said, good cardio. Good for your heart, your lungs. Burn calories. Raise your metabolism. Boost your immune system. Good for the brain and spinal cord health. Stay healthy. Good. Boost your immune system. Very important. Take care of yourself. And if you can, take care of somebody else. Thanks for joining me. See you next week.